CWTFB Radio, Charlie Machine alongside Lyra.
Yo, Lyra.
About to give you some balls, baby.
Look.
Come on, yo. Come on, yo.
Look. Look. I feel like a hold on me has been lifted. Everything has been shifted. I can finally sit here and show most people I am gifted. If you listen, you can learn. Top 5 spot I have earned. But first, I'ma take you back to when things had took a turn. We were lifted, faded, whatever you call it. To time to realize that I was a functioning alcoholic. Young niggas in whips, going to colleges and bars. Hating niggas at them buses would say them shits isn't ours. Look. Hookah and do say, yeah, that's the mix. It helps dealing with problems that I can't fix. Timing is everything, right? The clock always ticks. I'm trying to capture this moment. Somebody take these pics. I wish there was moments I could live again. Rest in peace, wish there was daps I can give again. Life's fucked up, I miss my brother, my friend. At a young age, who knew it would come to an end? Niggas drinking, looking back on the past. Riding through the Bean, you know, looking for some ass. Since I'm the driver, passengers pay for gas. Look, my guy trying to come up off a quarter. He was only wild cause he thought life would be shorter. Didn't care about death, but now he has a daughter. He loved her to death, but can't afford her. My other guy used to doing bids, but he don't wanna go out with his kids. And while he with him, running to them kids. So he ain't around, they barely know who he is. His baby mother's boyfriend are raising him like they his. That's the shit y'all don't talk about when y'all rap. That street shit is way more than coming up with a dap. Niggas is paranoid because of people they clap. Ain't no more deep sleeps, can't even comfortably nap. I've been around it all, seen the table, pulled up the chair. Needed quick money, my niggas was like, here. That play that we made to them niggas was not fair. That bag look kinda skimp, maybe I forgot to hit tear. Fuck it, if you don't like what I spit, then you a hater. I spit so much real, I might get charged for it later. My niggas with whatever, as long as it make us greater. So put the guns down and became professional braiders. Not to get into detail, but the ones most for it were females, and they always knew how to make these sales. Two men, because of their looks, they got them free nails, and they helped out what we had weighing on 3 scales. Money, 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 that's all that y'all spit. Since y'all real dollars, talk about the women y'all hit. Y'all get on this mic and say that you're a gangster till you die, but won't tell us why, you just blacked your girl's eye. I know like 10 women who have been attacked, and it's happening so much, dog, they put on an act.
Lyra, what's good, baby?
I'm here, dog.
I like that a lot, man. I appreciate you, man. Appreciate you a lot.
Choose what the future brings, man. Yeah.